Things in this mobile game engine that just make sense. Instead of having to spend hours coding things that have already been made before, Castle just lets you drag in and customize anything. And that's because they know game devs steal all their code from the internet anyways, so why not just implement it in the platform?